the OnePlus 8 Pro is going on sale on Monday, a month after it was launched. The high-end flagship from OnePlus comes packed with the latest specifications, an enhanced design and the promise of a stunning display. The most striking thing about the 8 Pro is its design and display. The 6.78-inch device has rounded edges with the screen extending all the way, and a matte finish on its back, giving it a premium feel. Though it's slightly longer than the 8, it is quite convenient to use with one hand. The 8 Pro comes with a fluid AMOLED QHD Plus display and 120Hz refresh rate. A result of this is a display with stunning color and detail, and makes watching videos and playing games an immersive experience. The pop-up camera is gone, and what we have is an in-screen selfie camera on the top left of the screen. Notifications on the display come right next to it, and this new design is quite a welcome change. Inside the phone, there is Oxygen OS with lots of customization options. 8 Pro also has Dark Theme 2.0, a universal dark mode. The OnePlus 8 Pro comes in three colors, the 8GB and 12GB RAM options, with storage going up to 256GB. With the Snapdragon 865 chipset, be assured of an incredibly smooth experience, no matter what the usage. The camera is a major upgrade to the 7T Pro and the 8. The quad camera comes with a 48-megapixel wide, a 48-megapixel ultra-wide, an 8-megapixel telephoto and a 5-megapixel depth camera. It captures very good pictures in daylight conditions. The colors pop and yet don't look saturated. The three lens options allows you to take wide and closer angles, each delivering great details. This is a welcome upgrade compared to the 8. It doesn't disappoint in low-lit conditions either. At night, images have great detail even when zoomed in. Colors are captured really well in low light with both the normal camera and nightscape mode. The selfie camera, however, didn't meet expectations. The 8 Pro comes with a 4510 mAh battery, wireless charging, and is water resistant. The 8GB RAM plus 128GB storage version costs ₹54,999, while the 12GB plus 256GB variant is for ₹59,999. In conclusion, the 8 Pro is the most expensive phone from OnePlus yet. But if a premium device is what you are looking for, then the OnePlus 8 Pro is a great choice. In comparison, the Galaxy Notes and iPhones are a lot more expensive.